Who would have thought when I met you that I would see you away from me for so long? Who would have thought that I would have so much strong feelings for what we had? I need that for the way that I love you, girl. The way that I wish that I had you today and every day and every night. I wish that I never really met you for the reason, but then again, what would I have been doing if I'd never seen your pretty face again? I think of you every day, wondering if I'll see you through the month of May. December, January, all the seasons kinda scary, thinking that you would be never around me. So why do I have the thoughts of us still being together after so long of us not being around each other? Where is these thoughts coming from? 'Cause I know the relationship is done. Everything that we ain't known, everything wasn't perfect, no. So where am I getting this from? I don't know why I wanted to proceed. I just want you to understand me. Why are you still on my? I would drop everything at the drop of a dime, 'cause I know that you a piece of mine.
You are mine, a piece of my very existence. Obviously belongs to you because I keep thinking about you. Your steady stagnant in my mind memories, and I just want to know
why you stay on my mind. Why we didn't get it right.